Jack, you know this remission is unlikely to last, don't you? The cancer will be back.
Do we have to talk about that now?
Yes, we must. Jack, we must. I need to face it. I need you to face it with me.
You know, one of the reasons I don't want to talk about the giant coming back is because I hate the thought of losing you.
Jack, even without my cancer, one day you would lose me or I would lose you. That's life. My cancer just makes it a timing issue. It's his call, not yours, not mine.
I know.